All right, filled again, pin holes, 180. Second coat of primer going on. Next, and that's it. So, take a shot at that. I mean, the glitter is just horrendous. I get afternoon sun. It's just a little too much, but I don't know, maybe you can see that better, but gonna second coat this now, and then I'm gonna reblock it again at 180. So I'll be back. I might film me priming it, might not. All right, see ya. All right, guys, we may or may not have a catastrophe here. I don't know about this gun. I'm gonna zap it again. Thank you. torque. I don't know if you can see it. It's like right here. Yeah, a little dent, but other than that, it's looking better and better, so that's why we keep doing it. I'm going real heavy with this, especially on this edge. I know there was a couple of dents here. There's another one right there. I don't know if you can see it. It's all stuff that I'm going to have to hit with icing now. I'm not going to put the wind starting to pick up too. I'm just going to run the gun out. I'll go heavy on this top edge. Not looking bad though. I don't understand why this isn't taking primer the way it should be. Maybe it's just me. That's a glossy edge. You see the little dip right here? I don't know if it's picking it up. Let me see if I can get the shadow to move. Oh, right there, see it? Alright. I'm gonna run the gun out and that's it. And I'm gonna start working on that deck lid today.